What's up, superheroes? Clean shaven Superman Adam 100 here. Earlier today, I shaved off the little beard hairs and started to grow back. So, feeling a lot better now. Now I feel nice and smooth, like a baby's ass. Right now I'm watching a video of a guy pulling a 5-foot string at his belly button. The description says, me pulling the string my doctor inserted into an incision above my belly button after my appendectomy wound got infected. So apparently his appendectomy wound got infected in his belly button, and he had to put this like 5-foot long like tapeworm thing inside of his belly button. And this is him pulling it out. This vlog is boring, I realize, I'm sorry. By the way, this is day 3. I know that's a very ghetto way to make it 3, but whatever. I don't care. Actually, I think my sister's supposed to be coming over today. I asked her yesterday when she said she didn't come over. She said she'd probably come today because yesterday was very crappy outside. She said the rain was keeping her in. She said she'd probably come today. I'm gonna message her once I get done with this a daily video. Okay, I'll message her. Oh. Right now, I'm just looking at pictures. even know what to do for this vlog anymore. Today, I can say though, I had one of the best days ever today. I can honestly say I have not had a day this good in like 6 months. It's been amazing. This has been one of the best days ever for me. I don't know why, it's just been a really amazing day. I want to close off this vlog. I apologize for it being so boring. So now the title of this video says 3, boring vlog. Then you'll understand why if you watch it. Today's subscriber shout out goes out to Jessica Jopes. I apologize if I'm saying your last name wrong. It's the girl that I know. The link to her channel will be in the description. Go subscribe to her. Go check her out. And with that being said, I'll see you guys tomorrow. If you haven't subscribed, please do. If you don't want to, then of course you don't have to. Have a nice day, everybody. I love you all, and I'll see you tomorrow.